child abuse is real.
Did you know that according to the U.S. Administration for Children and Families, an estimated 1,670 children died from abuse and neglect in the United States in 2015?
That's 1,670 children too many.
Did you know that if I was one of those children, my attacker would be charged with capital murder?
Did you know if I was one of those kids, my attacker would only be charged with murder?
Now you may be wondering what the difference between those two charges are. Well,
the punishments are pretty different too.
A person guilty of committing murder on a child between the ages of 11 through 17 may be sentenced to a term anywhere from 5 to 99 years.
On the other hand, a person guilty of capital murder on a child between the ages of 0 to 10 carries a penalty of life in prison or even death.
You mean to tell me my little sister's life is more important than mine?
Or mine?
We need a stable law to protect all of our lives.
A law that will charge an offender with capital murder if the victim is under 18.
We are all children!
We don't deserve to be hurt.
We all need protection.
We need your help.
I need to stop the bad guys so I can be a racer.
An MLB player.
Stuntman.
A professional gymnast.
A professional fighter.
A paleontologist.
Together we can stand.